pumpkin and a spider and a witch to Spunk Witch.
Wow.
We just got back from At Home, and we're going to unbox the two inflatables that we bought.
Okay, it is fully inflated. Didn't take very long, so show it with the lights up now.
And next is the pumpkin spider.
And here is this one fully inflated. It takes up a lot of room. And now with the lights off. This one lights up, in my opinion, a lot better than that one. So, yeah.